Seems the cherry blossoms have gone to Marion Hutton's head, 'cause now she wants a hat with cherries. About this next one, it's the St. Louis Blues.